Hi, I'm Alex Lofoco, and I'm a bass player. I picked up the bass kind of late, at 17 years old. I didn't even know what the bass was back then. A couple of friends asked me to play keyboard in the high school band kind of thing. I realized I was an artist when I started to change parts in songs. I was supposed to play one thing and everyone said, no, you play this one. I said, no, I want to play what I like. And I started as a self-taught. I went to school to make sure that things I was doing were academically correct. I love to play bass. I don't know why, really. I just love it. It just sounds, I feel connected with it. It's got a kind of extended range, pretty low, similar to my tone of voice. But I believe that music can change people for the better, and people can change the world. So if they all have good vibe and positive attitude because they listen and enjoy music deeply, at a deeper level, definitely they can turn into a better person, hence a better world.